Yeah.
That's actually pretty cool. Yeah. Very intense.
It's definitely burning. You can see the color change versus the ground.
Right.
I think the moisture content is too high.
It's disappointing.
That's okay. We'll try with the sparkler.
Okay.
The dextrose burning with the potassium nitrate leaves a big residue pile of carbon ash, caramel, and oxide. The mixture wasn't very evenly blended, so this bird poop-like structure is left on the driveway. We're going to clean that up since we're moving away from this home and we don't want to leave that on the driveway, but fortunately all of these byproducts are water-soluble and non-toxic, so we'll just rinse it off carefully. Thanks for watching. Cheers, friends.